Cordova. Dagangera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
But, you know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Grease.
Ah, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer, why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so.
Thank you.
I was thinking maybe we should go to 10 more first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
Mm.
You're the Traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can. Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this. No!
Headed for the archive.
For that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. A fight. Like old times. Not your best. Yeah.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The GD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
They cannot reach the main gate. Munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
Marin, can you... Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price.
Don't let them trick you. Surrender!
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop. Secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck, Captain.
Reach the gate.
Push them back.
Do not try to escape. Look alive. You still have those hands.
This is it.
Striking!
They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
No more!
Oh boy, am I happy.
me to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the archive as we can. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
Yeah.
have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Fall to the power of the dark side.